It is my pleasure to welcome you all to the 23rd Muresk Lecture. The event commenced in 1981 by the Muresk Students Association.
The subject of this Muresk Lecture is to speak tonight about the China Free Trade Agreement. The presentation tonight is going to look at three things. What does the China FTA not do? What does it not do? What does the China FTA actually do? And what would be the consequences if at this very late hour the China FTA came undone?